ever gonna get no peace.
For y'all here today, but I think we need one more round of applause for Minton Sparks. If you'd like to take some of today's performances home with you, feel free to stop by the merch table after the show. We always encourage our audience to shake hands with our performers. They came here just to make music for you today, so make them feel welcome while they're here with us. And again, tomorrow, join us for another Blue Plate special. It's a big day of Latin music along with Jesse Black tomorrow, so make some plans and join us again. You know, we are a listener-supported radio station. There's always a donation box in the back of the room. A few bucks in the box helps keep the good music going here on the Blue Plate special, MintonSparks.com, MartinHarley.com for more information. And, well, it's been great having you here, Martin.
Thank you very much. You're one of the people that always pronounces my name right. I know I'm a bit of a mumbler, but in Tennessee, well, all over America, in fact, I think it's the way I talk, but I say, hey, you know, my name's Martin, and then people like Mervin?
Martin? Martin? Right here we would Mervin? Say Martin.
Yeah, I get love. I love that.
Well, thanks for coming, being here with us.
Thank you so much.
Have a great trip
you.
Home, and good luck with the brand new CD. Will you close us out with one last tune?
I certainly will. I've been itching to play all of this song for a while, actually. I've been covering a Tom Waits song for a long time now. Any Tom Waits fans in the house? Well, I was at the AMAs, and, you know, the old Americana Music Conference over in Nashville, and, you know, it's a busy music town. I understand people are there to network and do their business, and so I'm on stage at one of the showcases, and the guy that's running the show looks up to me, gives me the two-finger sign like that, and, you know, that usually means two songs. And I look back at him again, and he's doing this with his two fingers up in the air like that. I'm like, yeah, okay, I've got it, two songs. He's like, no. No, 2 minutes. And I just started this song. I'm like, what are you supposed to do with that? So I had to do the condensed 2-minute radio edited version. So you're going to get the whole lot today, ladies and gentlemen. This is a song about an immaculate confection. Church on Sunday, don't get on my knees to pray. I memorize a box of Bible, don't see I got my own special way. See, I know that Jesus loves me, maybe just a little bit more. I get down on my knees every Sunday, oh, with the Reveille's as candy store. Child of Jesus makes me feel so good inside. It's got to be a child of Jesus if you want to keep me satisfied. See, I don't want no weapons ever, baby. I don't want no all joy. It's got to be a child of Jesus. There ain't nothing that's more simple for this boy. See, it's my only thing. Satisfy my soul. Yeah, you got to be a child of Jesus, baby. Now you made me feel so good inside.
child of Jesus, if you gonna keep me satisfied, oh, will you gonna keep me satisfied? Satisfy my soul.